If a man never contradicts himself, the reason must be that he virtually never says anything at all.